SharePoint Pages, Changing Editing Permissions. I'm in a team and I've already added this SharePoint page as a tab up the top so that the members of my team can access it easily. However, you can see that I can edit this page at the moment, and the default settings mean that every member of the team can also edit the page. Now, if I have a large team with lots of members, I might not want them to be able to edit the page. So I click on File and then go Open in SharePoint. If I can't see that, I click on the three ellipses. Once I'm in SharePoint, and that will open up in a browser, I can click on Pages to see my SharePoint pages. Now I want to click on the three dots and go to Manage Access. Now I might be tempted in here to go down to where it says Members down the bottom and change that from Can Edit to Can View. However, there are parent permissions on this page, so if I do that, when I go back into Manage Access, I find that Members can edit again. So instead I need to click on Advanced, and then I need to click on Stop Inheriting Permissions and OK. Now, if I click the checkbox next to Members, I can go in and click on Edit User Permissions and then untick Edit and tick Read and then click OK. Now the members in my team will just be able to read and not edit that SharePoint page. It's important that you leave at least one person with full control, in this case the owners, so that you can edit permissions down the track if need be. If I just click out and then click back in to Manage Access, you'll see now that that icon has changed and members can view only and can't edit.